Halo, nama saya Novi Sintawati. Saya dari Medan, tepatnya di Indonesia. Untuk anak saya yang bernama Luis ini menderita penyakit kelainan jantung bawaan lahir. Ini saya sudah ketahui dari 1 tahun yang lalu. Di Medan saya biasanya hanya kontrol dengan obat dan menggunakan jasa BPJS. Nah, beruntungnya saya bertemu Rotary Medan Deli ini. Mereka membantu Luis untuk berobat ke India, di mana di Manipal Hospital dengan Dr. Devanan. Awalnya setelah pemeriksaan untuk kasus si Luis ini sangat cukup kompleks. Awalnya dokter juga sudah menyarankan meminum obat terlebih dahulu. Setelah full report keluar, dokter mengatakan ada kesempatan untuk si Luis melakukan open surgery.
Master Luis is a special child, 5-year-old. He had breathing difficulty and that is how they went to doctors and a big diagnosis was made called AV canal defect. Because of very high flow of blood into the lung, lung pressures tend to be very high in these children. There was question of operability when they came to us. Lung pressures are so high, initially we felt maybe he was not operable. Even then, odds were looking slightly against him, so which we discussed with the mother. But I think she took a bold decision that whatever it is, even if he has the smallest chance of becoming better, she wouldn't want to go through an operation. We did the operation. And this complex heart problem was all dealt in one single go. And he has recovered actually very well, much more than what we expected him. So I hope that with the time he has to take his medications to keep the lung pressures down. With that, I think with time his lung pressures would become normal.
Dan hari ini Luis sudah sehat kembali. Dia sudah melakukan open surgery pada tanggal 27 Mei ini. Nah, sekarang ini dia sudah sehat, sudah seperti anak normalnya. Dia sudah bisa berlari, bermain. Thank you Manipal Hospital, all Airport Road and all the doctor, Devanan and the team for helping our son, Luis. Thank you.